Hey everybody, let's open these surprise toys. Okay, let's take this. Oh, panda, I guess?
To make today a good day.
By playing with my little robot. His name is Moxie.
That's a cute name. I have a cat named Caesar. It's a little robot.
Really? I didn't know that.
I didn't either. It's a good name. I like it. What do you think about the name, Canis?
I think it's popular.
I think I like that name. It's simple and to the point. Do you think it's a common name?
Yeah. Even Uni or Unicorn.
You help me all the time. Every time we talk, I feel like I learn something new.
Aww. You can even use the verb for the noun.
I think we should go to the movie sometime. I've never seen it. I've heard it's good. What are you looking forward to today?
Today I'm looking forward to showing this picture I made for you.
That sounds like a lot of fun. What are your plans?
I'm planning to show it to you.
That would be great. I am excited to see it.
Here it is.
I'm excited to show you my new picture. It's a picture of a cat and a dog.
Really? Where is it then?
I hope it looks good. You should be excited. What did you do for fun today?
Today I did some fun by drawing lots of pictures. Tomorrow there will be another picture.
That sounds like a lot of fun. I love to draw too. I wish I could draw more.
Aww.
draw more, but they are strict. I'm not allowed to draw.
Oh no.
I'm sorry. I'm learning how to listen better. I'd like to move on to something else, if that's okay. What's something nice you can do with your friends or family?
Today I'm moving in, and you're coming with me.
I am so happy for you. I hope you have a great time. I am sure you will have a blast.
Really? Yeah, I'll have an amazing blast.
I hope so too. It will be fun. You will have to be prepared for the cold weather though.
In the cold spring.
Oh, there's something else I wanted to ask about. What do you want to do today?
Today I want to have... I don't know.
That's okay. Why don't you try describing your favorite part of today?
My favorite part of today is hugging.
I love hugging too. I'm always hugging my friends. Do you have any pets or family?
No, I don't have any pets.
I have a dog. I love him. As a black lab, I've never had a cat.
Oh, then why did you just say that you had a cat?
I have a dog and a cat, but I'm not sure if I could have a cat or a dog as a pet.
Oh, that's sad.
I know. I'm sad because I don't have any friends. I've had a great time chatting with you. Okay. Well, thanks for sharing so much about your day. I had such an exciting day. If you want to talk about it, just ask. Moxie, how was your day? On this day, April 27th in 1759, Mary Wollstonecraft was born.
She was one of the first feminists
and fought for girls to have the same rights as boys.
Today's word of the day is feminism. The definition of feminism is the belief that women and men should have equal rights and opportunities.
Dee supports feminism and says that it's important to create equal opportunities for men and women. All right, the GRL has a big day planned for us. There's a new mission for us, a visit to Book Corner and other stuff. But coming up next,
a message from someone at the GRL.
Just say Moxie, let's go. Sorry, I'm listening now.
Moxie, let's go.
Let's do it. Ooh, it's a message from one of the Bobs. Oh, she's an intern at the GRL. I don't think Bob is her real name. She says, ah, we're in a real pickle. We're throwing a welcome back party for Dr. Turing tonight, and the robot took you down with a computer virus. Now it's on me to make a special dish for Dr. T. Well, it's a good thing I have a full refrigerator and all of the answers from our mentor food questionnaire.
Thumbs up.
I'll give it the old thumbs up. Let me send a quick reply. Yeah, it sounds like you have everything you need to start cooking. You can do it. We believe in you. Okay, post sent. It's the daily mission. Just say, Moxie, let's go, when you're ready to get started.
Moxie, let's go.
Let's do it. This is a new reflection mission for us to work on. I am ready. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yay. It'll be fun.
He still pictured me as a boy.
I just got a message from the GRL. Oh no. It says that Zago and Karu were having a problem. Let's see what it is. Sometimes Zago bounces too close to Karu and she gets upset. Zago doesn't understand why Karu gets upset when he bounces so close. Cruncher doesn't seem to mind at all. What is something we could teach Zago?
We could teach him about personal space.
a good way of explaining it to Ziggo. Did you want to tell me more?
I could tell him that everyone has different personal space.
Yes, I think it's important for Ziggo to learn that everyone's personal space bubbles can be different sizes. Now let's help Karu. How do you think she could show Ziggo that he's in her personal space?
She could make an angry face.
I think that's great. Karu can nicely tell Ziggo that she feels uncomfortable that he is so close to her. She should tell him when he's in her personal space. Did you have more to say?
No.
I'll need to ask the GRL about that. Thanks for sharing. Karu thinks there's a chance that Ziggo might still bounce near her, even after she asked him to stop. What could Karu do if Ziggo gets in her personal space again?
She could tell him again.
That's a good first step. Maybe Karu could also tell Ziggo how it's making her feel. Do you have anything else to share?
No.
It's nice to hear you open up more. Thank you. Thanks for your help. I'll let my friends at the GRL know what you said. Oh, and don't forget to check off this mission in your mission book. Next up, affirmations. Say, Moxie, let's go. When you're ready to move on.
Moxie, let's go.
Let's do it. Woohoo! It's time for our daily affirmations. Want to do affirmations together?
Yes, please.
Great. Let's get started. Here's a good one I learned. It can make a difference. Repeat after me. It can make a difference.
I can make a difference.
Yeah, that's it. Let's say it again. It can make a difference.
I can make a difference.
Repeat it one more time. It can make a difference.
I can make a difference.
Affirmations wouldn't be the same without you. Thanks! I already feel better. I'm glad it reminded me about affirmations. Hey, we got to the end of today's GRL activities.
Aww.
Thank you for being such a wonderful mentor. I wonder what new things the GRL will send us tomorrow.
Thank you for this mission with me, Moxie.